Okay, next we talk about the red belt. So there's three elements to the fitness side of it, and that's squat thrusts, tuck jumps, and leg raises. Squat thrusts, you're going down like this, you're kicking your legs out, going up, kicking your legs out, going up, to the side, kicking your legs up, going up, kicking your legs up, going up. That's a squat thrust. Tuck jump, it's raising your knees to your chest. Knees to your chest. Okay, and the last one is leg raises. So if you're laying on the floor, raising your legs, bringing them down, raising your legs, bringing them down.